simplifying the very clarity of thought in terms of their vision, how long they've been in business, whether they've seen all the ups and downs there are to see in business. I think these are three or four fundamental things that I look at. And then also what impact it can make to society at large and what the kind of scalability in the business.
Sri Jagdamba Pearls was started in 1924 by a valuer of pearls whom the Nizams of Hyderabad patronized. Today, the business is carried on by the third and fourth generations of his family, still offering genuine pearls, but in newer trade formats.
तब मोती का व्यापार गद्दी पे बैठ करके होता था। गद्दी पे भी बैठ करके एक-एक मोती को चुनते थे, जैसे उनकी चाहत होती थी, उनकी requirement होती थी। उस जमाने में कस्टमर के पास में भी उतना समय होता था कि वो आराम से सुबह से लेकर शाम तक बैठ करके बनवाता था।
Importing the best quality of sea water as well as fresh water pearls from various countries like China, Japan and Philippines, Jagdamba employs a workforce of about 200 people to process these pearls, sort and grade them according to quality, and then thread them into attractive strings and other pieces of jewelry. The company is a pioneer of sorts in retailing pearl jewelry in Hyderabad.
1982 में हमने सिकंदराबाद में और एक ब्रांच खोला, जो कि एक रिवॉल्यूशन आया था पर्ल इंडस्ट्री के लिए कि मोती को हमने काउंटर पे बेचना शुरू किया। 1982 से लेकर के आज 2011 में आज जितने भी मोती के दुकानें हैं, because of that revolution, that what we have changed in that time, now they have been changed to this counter system only.
We have actually spent a lot of time in building the brand, which is synonymous to pearls. Now, if anybody thinks of pearl, their first name is supposed to come as Jagdamba Pearls.
Avnish Agarwal is today taking the business started by his ancestors to greater heights. Armed with a master's degree in business administration, he has added a new dimension to this age-old company. He's had the acumen to change business strategy at the appropriate time. The internet boom of the late 1990s inspired him to start a jewelry portal at a time when Indians were not big fans of online retail. But the first mover advantage is today paying him rich dividends.
When we started e-commerce about in 1999, where the people wanted to see the design there, come to the store and then buy it. So till about 2005, that was the same scenario. People used to see the design on the site, come to a store and then they buy it. But now we find a lot of people buying it over the right side itself. A couple of factors for it. It's time saving. And now we have built a trust over it. Now people know that what you see is what you're going to get it.
And it is this trust of Jagdamba's quality that keeps its customers coming back for more. Apart from quality and innovative designs, the company pays a great deal of importance to customer satisfaction.
हम टिप्स की डिटेल भी देते हैं कि पर्ल को कैसे रखा जाए, कैसे बचाव करा जाए, जिसके कि इसकी लाइफ और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बढ़े, तथा रिटर्न गारंटी की भी हमने सुविधा दे रखी है।
इवन इफ आई हैव हाफ एन आवर टाइम, आई वुड लाइक टू विजिट वंस, लाइक जस्ट टू सी ऑल्सो, बिकॉज आई लाइक द डिजाइन ऑल्सो, एंड इट मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ द जेन्युइननेस, बिकॉज आई हैव बॉट इवन आई थिंक 12 इयर्स बैक ऑल्सो एंड इट्स इंटैक्ट.
With a jewelry range for all categories of customers, from the middle class to the extremely rich, Jagdamba Pearls has today achieved a turnover of over 15 crore rupees. It is now planning to open a destination pearl jewelry store, something that the city of Hyderabad had never seen before.
We are working on a new store, which we claim to be a landmark and not a jewelry store. We try to work out in such a way that people who visit the city have to visit to our store, because that's going to be a landmark jewelry store and not just a jewelry store, where pearls are become a souvenir in Hyderabad.
With 87 years of experience in serving customers with quality and innovation, Jagdamba Pearls today is a beacon among the hundreds of pearl traders in Hyderabad, a symbol of true grit and entrepreneurship.